video we are going to demonstrate our optical light source. So this is the optical light source which have different features. This comes with a user manual. All the features are described in user manual as well, and this comes with a handy bag for the good placement or to safety purpose for this optical light source. This is a very fragile and very important device in the fiber communications. So this is our optical light source, which is very useful in the optical communication or optical fiber optic communications. The order code for this is VTC230S, and these are the different keys which have power key, wavelength key, which is shown at the lambda, and this is the mode key, and this is the backlight key for the light source. So this is the screen, which is the LCD screen. The all the parameters of the light or output which the light source given is defined at this LCD screen. Now we will show you the connector. So the FC connector, FC type connector of fiber optics, can be connected at this point easily. This is the cover for this connector, which is already installed with this chain movement, so the connector cover will not be lost. So we will cover this, we will open this for operations, and this works on the 3AAA batteries, which can easily be available at any market. So this is the power on button of this. So we will power on this kit by pressing this power on button one time. Now I will show you the values. So this is at the top left corner, you are seeing the wavelength of the optical light source which is providing right now from this device, and this is the battery signal which is in auto mode. So this is at the auto off mode. So as I press one time, the auto off mode will off, so the device will not automatically off, and as I press it again, the auto off mode is right now working. So device will automatically shut off after 10 minutes of working. And this is the frequency. So this is the frequency right now showing zero, and this is the hertz value of the frequency. As with the mode button, we can change the frequency of this, is like 270 and 1000 frequency, similarly 2000 hertz and zero. So there are three modes: at zero, 270 hertz, 1000 hertz and 200 hertz. So this is the total range in different frequency. Now we will see the range of wavelength or in nanometers, which is 1310 nanometer right now. As I press lambda button, this is the 1550 nanometer right now. So there are two ranges of two type of optical light source which are provided with this. So I will show you the different values and different features of specification of this. So this is the tri wavelength with high stability and continuous wave and frequency wave of 270 hertz, 1000 hertz and 2000 hertz, as we see in the kit or in the device. This is the real time monitoring and display. The battery level is shown at here. So this battery symbol goes blank, this will be indicate that the battery levels are very low, so there's time to change the batteries of this device. So this is the LCD display, and this is the backlight key of this display. So this is backlight of this LCD is now off. As I press this button again, so the backlight is again on. So this is for the backlight. And alkaline batteries are used, AAA size, and this is auto with the auto power off and on function. So this is all about this device, the different dimensions and the working and how to use operation, and the maintenance section or maintenance, how to maintain this device. All the values are given in the user manual. So this user manual can be easily used with this. So this is the optical light source device.